Also developing this noon, police are investigating after a 12-year-old girl riding a bike collided with a pickup truck in Laconia. Officers say she was using her cell phone and lost balance, riding into traffic on North Main Street and hitting the truck. The driver didn't realize it and drove forward. Police say his trailer then ran her over. The girl was flown to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries.